In this video, I'm going to show you how to make this pom-pom teddy bear, and hopefully it inspires you to make your own. So stick around and let's get creative. I'm making his eyes and nose out of Mod Podge sticks. And then afterwards, I will paint them. And then you just leave it set and let it dry. The next thing is to pick the colors that you would like, and I picked red and black. And the first thing you do is we're gonna make his head, and you put it in the palm of your hand and you start wrapping. You just keep wrapping it until you get to the desired size that you would like for the head to be. And I finally got the desired size that I want. So now I'm gonna cut it. And then before you take it off your hand, just pull out another amount. It doesn't have to be real long, but just enough where you can stick it in between the string in your hand and pull it out the other side. And you wanna do that on both sides, the front and the back. And as you're putting the last piece in, just take it off your hand very carefully. And then what you want to do is make the string even and just tie a couple knots in it. Just make sure you hold it tight to squeeze that ball together. Then flip it over to the other side and do the same thing. After you get done cutting or tying both sides, just go ahead and snip it. It doesn't have to be real close to the thing, because you're going to cut it and it's going to be a pom-pom. Go ahead and find the center of where you were at and take another piece, because you want to make sure it's secure, and wrap it in there. And find your other center. And tie a knot to give it that extra secureness. Then find your center, and you're gonna try to cut in the middle. You're not gonna get all the layers at one time. And then get to your last cuts, and you fluff it out. And this is what you have so far. It's up to you if you want to trim it or if you like it the way it is, but I like to trim it. So the next one I'm going to make is the body of the teddy bear, and you do the same exact thing and you just make it bigger. This is how much I have wrapped around my hand for the body. It's not much bigger than the head, but it's bigger. Now I have the head and the body. And now I'm going to make the ears, the arms, and the feet. And they're made exactly the same way, but I'm going to use a different color. I'm going to use black. And you do them the same exact way as you do the head and the body. You just use three fingers for the feet, three fingers for the hands, and two fingers for the ears. Now that you have the hands and feet done, now you can start working on the ears. And you only use two fingers, but you do the same exact way as you've done these. Now that you have everything where you know where you want it, and if everything is trimmed how you want it, then it's time to put it together. Now we're going to attach the head and the body together, and I'll show you how to do that. You cut another piece of string. if you have a crochet hook, that would be perfect. So what you do is you need to find a hole in the body and put your crochet hook through. Then you hook your yarn and you pull it through. Find the center of your bear or just a little hole where you can put your crochet needle in. Wrap it around and pull it through. And then pull it tight. And then what you do is you tie it. And then you cut it the same length as all the others, and you can't even tell that you even put it together and it's attached. But do another one on this side so it's firmly attached. And then you're good to go. And then you do the same way with the hands, the feet, and the ears. And there's his feet, his arms, and his ears. And this is what we have so far. Now that we have the bear body done, we're gonna work on his eyes and his nose and mouth. And I'm using acrylic paint for both of them. And what I do first, it doesn't matter what colors you wanna use, I prefer black, and I just paint it. And then for the eyes, I just dip the paintbrush back in and make a circle. And then color that in. And then I take a finer brush and I take the white. And I put that cute little mark in his eye. Now that it's dry, you can peel it off. There we go. Now that you got it off, you can place it on your bear. I use hot glue. Put the nose on first so you know where you want it and so you know where to put the eyes. And I have little embellishments I'm going to put on her ears. And they're just little wooden ladybugs. You can put them on however you want. I figured since it's a black and red bear, these little ladybugs would go quite well. There you go, you have a pom-pom bear. Thanks for watching, and I hope it inspired you to go out and make your own. If you'd like to see more of our videos, please subscribe to our channel, or you can follow us on Facebook, Twitter, or Google+. Now go create something.